The entire value chain of a car, from the material supplier to the OEM, is complex, globally dispersed, and currently not transparent. For example, it is often not clearly known where the raw materials come from. Until now, tracing the car and its parts over its life cycle requires a huge effort. With Catena-X, we are able to change just that. A digital twin will be created for each vehicle and part. It is then linked to its subparts in the Catena-X network. But don't worry, your data will stay with you. After all, we want to ensure data sovereignty. These digital twins help with regulatory compliance, which mandates cause-based traceability, as well as identifying technical issues before delivery. And that strengthens the value chain. In the case of an event, we currently have to deal with countless interfaces and individual solutions that severely slow down the process. With Catena-X, potential issues can already be solved more efficiently and precisely. In the long run, we aim to even have just one single interface. Members of Catena-X can send out automated alerts to their suppliers and customers when problems occur and identify and fix flaws fast and precise. The time savings alone are significant. In this way, costs can be reduced throughout the value chain because manufacturers can replace components in a very targeted manner and make windfall profits when parts are sent to customers who are unaware of the problem in the first place. And that in turn is good for our planet and our customers because we save resources, produce less waste, and increase customer satisfaction. Join Catena-X and help us trace our collective success for the future of the global automotive industry.